NuttyItOnline.com/LiveWire.
Chime time. Wax O'Clock. Captain Don joining me in studio right now. That was New Rock, Avenged Sevenfold. Carry on Baltimore's Rock Radio, 98 Rock. This weekend, the Maryland State Police Polar Bear Plunge, raising money for Maryland Special Olympics. Captain Don and I are a super plunger.
Yes.
24 hours in the water from 10 a.m. Friday to 10 a.m. Saturday.
Once an hour for 24 hours. Not spending the entire 24 hours in the water. That's just crazy.
Oh, thank God. I thought it was the other way. Hey, you hear Justin died in 47 minutes? Because dummy wouldn't leave the water.
Yeah.
I'm in it to win it. So Don and I have some super plunger donation pages set up at plungemd.com. You can find a link on my Facebook page, also through 98online.com. We've been raising money all afternoon, trying to hit our goal of $1,000. Well, joining me in studio right now, Brian, hop on that mic there, cowboy. What local salon and spa are you from, friend?
Hi, I'm from Alexandria's of Annapolis.
Get right up on that bad boy.
Right.
Treat it right.
Hey.
There you are.
How you doing?
All right, big guy.
I'm from Alexandria's of Annapolis.
All right. And this is something you do, but not at the spa. You're more of like a hair specialist,
yeah.
Hairstylist, any makeup, things like that?
Makeup, yep, absolutely. I do
good
bridal.
Man.
But you've done this before.
I have done this before, just not at this salon.
Not at, how many people would you ballpark that you've actually over 100.
Okay, so this is old hat, too.
It's not like six people.
I've done this to six people.
Hey, man, watch this.
I got all hammered on shine and do it to my uncle.
One buddy of mine only has
it. My friends.
Okay, all right, so I trust you.
Yeah.
So what we're doing is Don has a very particular patch of froth above his ass.
Yes.
You like to call it
the man thong.
The man thong.
It's my male tail.
It's it's awful. It is just it's just an orchard of gross fur.
Every year, the other super plungers make fun of me for having this.
Well, this year, it's got to go.
It's got to go.
So, you've reached how much so far towards your $1,000 goal?
My $1,000
goal? Yeah, how much towards it are you?
I'm not very far.
Okay, well, how much have you gotten?
I don't know, a couple hundred bucks.
Couple hundred?
Yeah.
All right.
But so I got 50 bucks for an arm.
Okay, so we're going to start with an arm.
Let's start with the arm, right arm.
I've gotten $200, so I have offered up one of my legs. That's right, just one leg.
Yes.
So what we're going to do, we're going to take a quick break. We come back, Beastie Boys by request, Hailstorm, bet she's singing about a relationship. And then Brian is going to wax Captain Don's arm. Continue to climb up in money. I've gotten 200. If I get 400, I'll do the other leg. If I get 500, both legs in my chest. How much to do the man tail on yours, the male tail?
The male tail, yeah. I'd say I'd do it for four.
Get out your effing checkbook! Captain Don, Brian from Alexander of Annapolis, spa and salon, is about to wax Captain Don's arm because how much money did you raise for that particular arm?
50 bucks.
50 bucks.
Yes. I still need another 50 bucks for the other arm.
All right. And I've raised $200, so I'm going to do my left leg next hour. So, Brian, if you would, my friend, go ahead and slather up a little sauce on that meat fortress he calls an arm.
Dude, I am so not happy.
You're freaking out.
My hands are sweating. This is not a good situation.
98online.com/livewire. Johnny Rose is back there on the stick. He's got the cameras on. Watch Don have his 40-year-old virgin moment. This sucks.
It feels like he's rubbing, like, Elmer's glue on my arm, but it's, like, almost already hardened.
Yeah. Oh, it's got a real awful fleshy color, too.
Yeah, it does. And, it's very warm.
Okay.
And
is there a waft to it at all? I'm not picking up much of a smell. Okay, hold on. He's got the wax on. He's got the cloth on.
God! Okay, stop!
Oh my God,
dude.
Your right arm looks like a 12-year-old Czechoslovakian gymnast's ass cheek.
Oh, it's so smooth.
It's so nice. I tell you what.
Oh, there's still more.
There's still more?
God.
Oh, God.
He's gotta do the...
Get a big swath on there, Brian. Get a big glop of goo. It's all raising money for Maryland Special Olympics. PlungeMD.com, 98online.com. Visit my Facebook. We're trying to reach 1,000 for a Brazilian. Who knows if we'll reach it before 7?
I want two.
You want two grand?
I'm feeling this now. I want two.
Don just wants a massive diamond in a bag.
The Hope Diamond, please. Yes.
Don wants Michael Clark Duncan's corpse.
All right. No.
He's covering the whole arm right now. Oh, for you listening, Brian's putting a huge glop on. This is going to suck.
Yeah.
So much hair. All right. Here comes the cloth. He's sticking it on. And.
Holy Jesus!
Do another.
Yes! Oh, man.
Come on, do it. Oh, God. Go. Yeah. One more.
That one was. Oh.
You got some more up there.
Oh, dude, seriously?
Oh, yeah. Get that one last glop.
Yeah.
Oh. And there we are. I am fully aroused.
I'm about to get my leg waxed. Brian from Alexander's of Annapolis Salon and Spa donated his time as Captain Don and I are trying to raise money for our Super Plunger efforts. $1,000 was the goal. We didn't quite hit it. That was going to get us a Brazilian. And I know I shouldn't say this with the Special Olympics listening, but thank God, because that would have been horrible.
Yeah.
But I did raise enough to have one full leg waxed. And, well, Brian, please, my friend, proceed.
You have very milky white legs.
I do have the legs of an Irish runaway. Of just a small Scottish child frolicking among the clover.
We should get spray tanned before this.
98online.com. Oh, God, it's so warm. 98online.com/livewire. The cameras are on. Brian is applying the wax. It feels like hot Lando lakes.
It pulls at the hair even when he's applying it.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
Oh, this is wonderful.
There's a lot more surface area on your leg as well, so that means... bad news for you.
Yeah, no one's going to mistake these legs belonging to that of a K1 level kickboxer. My legs look like they've atrophied, to be honest with you. But
they
I
look
have
like
just
Betty
enough.
White's legs.
Yes, they do. After she's had it in a cast for about a year. Okay, the wax is on. He's got the oh God damn. Oh, fart nugget. Fart no! Mouthful of oysters. Oh God. Oh. Oh, baby spiders are in my butt. God damn it. That hurts so bad. Ow! There's a wasp in my... Ow! Oh, you're relentless. Oh, you're like a mercenary. God, man, he just doesn't let up. It's one right after the other. Just go, dude. God bless America. Ooh.
That did not look...
Oh, are you Al-Qaeda? Are you Al-Qaeda? Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
Oh, Don, I can't even look. What's it look like?
It's hairless in one section. That was a very small section.
Great, because it felt like a football field's worth of hair. 98online.com/livewire. Meanwhile, Dave is auctioning off a dinner with Shinedown tomorrow on the morning show through my show. You're going to get two tickets to the show with Shinedown, plus dinner with the guys. Bidding starts at $500. Oh, God! Bless!
Yeah, he's like, yeah, buddy, it's no big deal.
No, it's no big deal. We're just going to be raising a couple of bucks. No, oh, I want to just punch an orphan. God, dude! Feel like Mike Tyson is living in my head, and he's punching the inside of my skull. God, this sucks.
It's amazing.
Yeah. God bless.
Yeah. You know, here's the thing is that your legs are half, and not even half as hairy as mine. Thank God nobody asked me to get my legs done.
Yeah, your legs look like stage 2 of 5 of a werewolf transformation.
When I take my pants off, I look like I'm wearing hair pants.
You still have pants.
But you're pretty good. What you felt him take care of right there is going to be pretty much it. It's a nice long, I'd say a 3-inch wide swath.
Is this my miracle
down the
mile?
Entire calf.
This is my miracle mile. This is in it to win it. The
if
home
you
stretch.
You can make it through this. You're a man.
Oh, all Brian. Right?
So here
just
we go.
Get it done.
Ready?
Oh God. Ooh. Oh God. Praise Allah. Oh man. Just. Oh God. Somebody break my back. Somebody just break my back because I don't want to feel things from the waist down right now. Just break my back, Bruce Wayne style. Oh, somebody get Bane and have him break my back! Oh! Be done! Be done! Be done,
there's
Brian!
There's still more.
Be done! There's I need you to be done! This sucks! This sucks! Oh!
You know when?
No!
You know.
I can't.
Oh, that part. Now he's gonna do the ankle, like right above the top
just
of your
it.
Foot, and it
just
looks.
Go. I'm gonna puke. I'm gonna puke onto you, Brian. I'm gonna puke onto Brian. Oh, someone has puked on Brian before. Is there anything left? Are we good?
He missed a little spot.
98online.com/livewire. Johnny, you better be recording this or I will shatter your knees with a brick! With a brick! With a big brick! Oh, God! Oh! I feel like I have been sexually assaulted by Mr. T. 98online.com.